New York State has seen a surge in new coronavirus cases, rising by over 1,000 in the last 24 hours. In these numbers provided by Governor Cuomo's office, the total number of positive cases has reached 2,382, up from 1,374 yesterday. Locally, the numbers remain largely flat, with Broome, Tioga, and Delaware still at one case each. Shenango County officially joined the list today, with the governor adding its first case of COVID-19.